What's up, everybody? This is just going to be a short drive to Burger King. I'm really tired today, so I'm not going to drive around. Please don't forget to hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell, hit the like button, and share the broadcast, please. I appreciate it. You'd be doing me a very big favor. So yeah, the temperature outside is 84 degrees Fahrenheit. Tonight's weather is going to be probably around 64, 65 degrees outside. Sure, but later on this week it's going to go down to the 50s. Probably tomorrow night. It's estimated to go down to about maybe 53, 54, 55, who knows. I'm glad I got that skid plate fixed. Which is mounted underneath the hood of my car. It's a rubber insulation that mounts underneath the car, which prevents you from hitting the curb or bumper when you're parking head in or head towards the bumper. It just needed a screw, and that's it. My mechanic didn't charge me anything. So. I'm glad I didn't break the skid plate or anything. But it happens to some cars that are low to the ground. It happened to my other car. But hey, what can you know about it, you know? I'm gonna go eat inside Burger King. Burger King. This Burger King has been dead for years. Compared to McDonald's, it used to be busy when I used to work here when I was a kid. I was in my late teens. Anyways, I'm about to sign off here. You all have a good day, a good night. From wherever you are around the world, this is Big Lou signing off at Burger King, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye.